laps. The track temp is 34. The air temp is 26 Celsius. Okay, Ben, be ready. Watch for the lights. Go!
Good start.
Nice start, mate. Well done.
Let's see how those tires can last. I've never done a, haven't done a test. The guy behind is able to keep up on the medium tires, so he's quicker than us.
The guy behind has just done a 115.4. Okay, Ben, hold your nerve, just keep it smooth, no mistakes. They're quicker than us entering Hugenholz.
He's gonna get DRS, I think. Yeah, he does. He's massive.
Car right, clear right, you're now in the lead. Your last lap time was at 115.8. The gap to heat leak behind is now 0.8. P2. Oh, Ben. Come on, mate. Defend your position.
What? Easy. Almost lost it there.
The gap to Heatley ahead is increasing. It's now 2.4 seconds.
It's more a race with the guy behind. I think he's on. I don't know.
That's
he's on
new
soft.
Fastest lap for Heatley, 1:15.1. That lap time was 1:16.9.
We're both on soft, so I'm curious to see when he's gonna pit. I have no idea when to pit.
Gap to Heatley in front is now 2.0. The gap to Heatley ahead is now 1.8 seconds.
We're catching a little bit. think the tires are starting to go off. David pitted.
The gap to Heatley ahead is now 2.0. You've just done a 1:15.7. P2. Looks like P5's gone off in turn 12.
Getting slower. The pace is down. I'm gonna have to pit soon.
Your lap time was 1:16.2. We think P5 has binned it in turn 9. The gap to Heatley ahead is now 1.9 seconds. We think P5 has binned it in the chicane. That was a 1:16.1. The gap to Heatley in front is now 2.1. That was a 1:16.2. that lap was at 116.1.
I think we could pit now.
Gap to Heatley ahead is now 2.7. What's your speed limit in the pits? Pit lane speed limit is 60 kilometers per hour. It's fine, you got loads. 100 meters. 50 meters. Your exit is clear. Watch the white line.
Cold tires, let's go. Not a good hot lap.
Gap in front is now 6.5 seconds.
Okay, we're faster than on the
car head's pitting now.
At the end, so that's good.
V2, you've just done a 115.8. Alright Ben, that's good consistency, keep it up. gap behind has increased to 18 seconds. The leader, Heatley, is pitting.
Oh no, my Roomba is disturbing me. God damn it. I hope it doesn't catch the wires. Lost a second on this lap. Distracted by the Roomba.
Halfway home. Fuel looks good. That lap time was 116.7.
We need better times than that.
The gap to Heatley ahead is now 5.7. The guy behind has just done a 115.4. New fastest lap for Heatley, 115.0. Gap to Heatley ahead is now 8.4. That's a new fastest lap for Heatley, 114.4. You've just done a 116.2. The gap to Heatley in front is now 11 seconds. Fastest lap for Heatley, 114.3. That lap was a 115.7. We think P5 has binned it in Hugenholz. The gap to Heatley ahead is now 14 seconds. The car behind is reeling you in. The gap is now 14 seconds. They're faster than us into turn 12. Your lap time was 116.0. Your lap times are dropping off. Come on, stay focused. You're pulling away from the guy behind. The gap's now 14 seconds. The gap behind is now 14 seconds. There's an incident in turn two. Looks like it's Clark. The gap behind is now 15 seconds. The track temperature is rising. It's now 37 Celsius. Two laps left, come on, you're looking good for a podium. That lap time was 116.6. Okay, Ben, one more to go. Keep it together, we'll be on the podium. The gap behind is now 15 seconds. podium finish. Nice one.
All right, good one. I muted the mic at the end because the Roomba was distracting me with all the sound, and the microphone picks up the sound from the Roomba. But yeah, good one. It's a comeback in F1. It's a good comeback. Starting on pole, finish on the podium. Had a great start. Great launch. I mean, I was on the soft tires. Guys behind were on medium, so I guess that helped. And I was on attack mode for the first lap to defend. And I think that's what bit me in the ass, is when I switched back to balance mode. I was charging, and then the guy behind switched to attack probably, and he got DRS. So I was charging the battery and he was deploying with DRS, so it was an easy pass for him. It's all right, good stuff.